New at noon, a woman is under arrest after deputies say she led them on a 20-mile chase in western North Carolina. The McDowell County Sheriff's Office says Lisa Mills was pulled over at the Lucky Stripe campground yesterday afternoon, but she sped away from the deputy. The pursuit went into Rutherford County, where we're told Mills ran into an embankment. Investigators say she refused to give her name, but they found out Mills was wanted in Buncombe County for fleeing arrest. New at